तो मॉर्गन ने जो है दो एक्सपेरिमेंट किए थे. मॉर्गन सर हैव डन टू एक्सपेरिमेंट्स, सो वी आर गोइंग टू टेक एन ओवरव्यू ऑफ बोथ द एक्सपेरिमेंट्स दैट हाउ लिंकेज एंड रिकॉम्बिनेशन एक्चुअली वर्क्स. सो देयर इज वन क्रॉस दैट इज नोन एज क्रॉस ए एंड देयर इज अनदर क्रॉस नोन एज क्रॉस बी. सो देयर आर डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ कैरेक्टर्स व्हिच आर टेकन इनटू कंसीडरेशन इन बोथ द क्रॉसेस. सो इन वन क्रॉस द पेरेंटल कैरेक्टर्स आर येलो एंड व्हाइट. वी हैव टॉक्ड अबाउट इट इन द in this lecture that yellow body and white eye are the characters and the second one is going to be of wild type. Okay, and in second one we have taken white and miniature. Okay, miniature wings के बारे में हमने यहाँ पे बात की है कि white और miniature को हमने यहाँ पर माना है अपना second character. First character is white and second character is miniature and the second organism taken is of wild type. So इनके बारे में अब cross होगा इनका. Okay, so there is cross A which is having two characters. Yellow body and white eye, that is the body color and the eye color. The second or individual is of wild type. And in second cross, the two different characters are taken, that is white and miniature. So in the very first character, you can observe that there are two genes, that is small y and small w. And these are present very close to each other. These are present very, very close to each other in a fine vicinity. But when we talk about small w and small m, these are present quite far. You can have a look at both the images. In this particular image, these are present quite close to each other. In this particular image, the W and M are quite far. It means that the linkage is more in cross A. That is the two character, that is the body color and eye color are more linked. And the second thing is not that much linked. So linkage is more in cross A. Linkage is less in cross B. And we have talked about the linkage and recombination and the relation between them. So this is going to have very, you know, low frequency of recombination because here the linkage is more and linkage and recombination are inversely proportional. So more the linkage, less will be the recombination. Less will be the linkage, more will be the recombination. So when it crosses, so we will make a cross and an F1 generation will be produced. So in that F1 generation, the wild type and yellow white type organisms are produced. And the parental type are 98.7 means jitne parental type the 98.7 are present as it is in the next generation. It means that the linkage was very, very high. Since approximately 99% of the individuals are exactly similar as the parents, there is no change. Aap samajh rahe hain, linkage bahut zyada thi, so the genes present in the same chromosome are transferred as it is to the next generation and there is no change in them. That's why the parental type combinations are 98.7% and the recombinant types are very, very few, that is 1.3%. This is because the linkage is quite high, and since the linkage is high, the recombination is low. In the second case, there is a little bit lower linkage because the genes are present quite far from each other. That's why in F1 generation, the parental type individuals are 62.8, which is quite less as compared to this one. So we can conclude that Y and W are more linked as compared to W and M. Okay, so there will be more recombination in W and M as compared to Y and W. So here the recombinant type individuals are more as compared to the first cross. Why? Because there the linkage is less. Agar linkage less hai, to recombination zyada hogi. And what is the number of recombinant types? 37.2. It means that the parental type are only 62.8 and the recombination frequency is very high in this case, that is 37.2. In the last case, it was just 1.3%. So there is a huge difference. And when we will intercross, the progeny is formed in the F1 generation, so we will get F2 generation. Milegi, and that F2 generation will not be resembling with the data of dihybrid cross that is done by the Mendel, because the, you know, ratio of Mendel's dihybrid cross, the phenotypic ratio was 9:3:3:1, but aisa koi data hamare Morgan sahab ke paas nahi aaya. So the data of dihybrid cross done by Morgan was very, very different from that of Mendel. Okay, that is because the linkage, because of the linkage, because more is the linkage. For example, in this case, more is the linkage, less will be the recombination, and less will be the recombination, the recombinant type were very, very few, and in this case the linkage was less, so the recombination is more. That's why the recombinant type of individuals or the organisms in that progeny were 37.2%. This is the concept of linkage and recombination, that more is the linkage, more will be the genes linked together with high, you know, agar association mein bahut zyada hai to unme kya hoga, fir recombination kam hogi, lekin agar linkage kam hai तो क्या होगी, रिकॉम्बिनेशन ज्यादा होगी. दैट इज अबाउट द लिंकेज एंड रिकॉम्बिनेशन. आई होप यू लाइक द वीडियो. इफ यू रियली लाइक द वीडियो देन हिट लाइक बटन. And if you are watching my video for the very first time and you found it beneficial, then share this video with your friends and tell them to subscribe my channel too. Thank you so much and stay tuned for the upcoming videos on chromosome theory of inheritance. Uske baad padhne ki koshish karenge about genetic maps as well as different crosses which we have skipped. That is complementary genes, supplementary genes, dominant recessive epistasis, polygenic inheritance and all other things which are very very important from examination point of view. And some important videos on pedigree analysis too, so that you can solve any kind of pedigree given in the examination. Thank you so much.